All right, well, back at it again doing some stuff on the truck. So I'm gonna be putting a lift kit on the truck today. And I got the truck in the garage. It's a 3-inch lift. I got torsion keys, U-bolts, got the whole thing. Truck already sits up already high enough without the lift, but I figured the lift would just give it more clearance on the tires, front and rear, and I can put a load on the truck without anything. So, here we go. All right, so I'm gonna be taking the tires off, be helping out today, so I gotta jack it back up again because I let it down too far. I'm also gonna be cleaning up the rust and me take the wheel off on the driver's side or passenger side, so I guess you can see me take this one off. All right, well, there's the tires off now. I'm gonna lay it down a little bit and start taking off the U-bolts. Try to take them off. Get lucky, y'all. So what I'm gonna do is I popped them loose. I'm gonna get my WD-40. Which is in the bed of the truck. And spray the inner side and this side. So I'm gonna try to get them loose. Get this board here. I don't see how it's screwed. Break them loose so I can break these loose. All my believe it or not, I can't believe they're actually coming off. Holy shit. Let's see if I can use their rain pack. I'm not reusing them, so. I just can't believe they're coming off. Never happens when I need that. No separation yet, so I'm gonna try it one more time. This so for you guys like 3 seconds, 3 minutes or 3 seconds, so
awesome.
I just cut it off. I was taking it off right here at the threads, and then it got tightened really quick. So I just like, well, I got the little air wizard here, so I bracket off there. And there's my mess I gotta clean up. But thing is, I'm gonna take these over to the wire wheel, clean them up. These are going pink. These are going pink. The axle itself is going black. The diff cover is going to go pink. I already have the pink dry shaft, so. And I got that side over there to do yet. But I'm not going to put you guys listening to this, me cutting this off, as it's very noisy and can be eardrumming, piercing. So, for you guys, it'd be like I said, 3 seconds. For me, a couple of minutes. So, well, I know I'm just putting you guys on the tripod. So, well, we're gonna. It should. I'm about halfway through, so I guess it won't be too long. On the air compressor to shut off, and I'm gonna get up, take these over to the grinder and the wire wheel and clean them off, and yeah, and then while they're drying, I'm gonna sand this and more on this on the axle so that at least it's clean, ready to be painted. Clean this up a little bit, this section. I'm gonna clean this all up, wire wheel it, whatnot, get it all cleaned up, get it the rust off of it, so I can paint it. I was gonna paint these pink and then paint everything else black, but I'm gonna paint these black. The frame's gonna be pink, of course. I gotta spray this. I don't have enough paint to do that there and all this, so I'm pretty sure I know I don't. So I'd have to go get another can of that. So I mean, yeah, I could take this stuff down to the powder coaters and get it powder coated, but I ain't got that time and I ain't got the money to do that with right now, no how. So anyhow, so all right, so here we go. All right, y'all. I'm gonna pause the video and paint these and do my other stuff on the axle, and I'll put you guys through all that. So. Alright, y'all, I got the driver's side lift block and U-bolts in. As y'all can see, now I get to go to the driver's side, or the passenger side. Driver's side's in, just gotta go to the passenger side. And got the babies with me, Princess and Chico. So for you guys, it'd be a couple seconds. For me, about 5 minutes, 10, 15 minutes. Well, I'm gonna go to the other side. I'm just gonna make myself easier, and I'm just gonna cut them off. And so, here we go. You guys, it'd be like a second for me. Got the driver's side done, so I'm getting ready to do the passenger side, and so we're gonna do that. And so I'm gonna show you guys. I'm not gonna take the bolts out, try to get the U-bolts out. I'm just gonna cut them off. As y'all seen on the last, nonetheless, just a little bit ago, they was coming out real easy, and then I'm like, nah. So I'm just gonna cut them out. It'd be a lot easier. So here we go. All right, so I'm just gonna cut them out. Put you guys through listening to that. So I got this side already painting it, of the frame painted.